Welcome back to I Played a Thing, Exile Edition. This is Un, and when we last left off, I was in the Tower Bayan, and I had actually just found the boss room, I believe. So let's get back to it. Save state. There's the ritual book I was looking for, but now bad things are gonna happen. Nice thing about this boss is, as you can see, he just keeps swinging. It usually screws up the hit detection on his fireballs. Oh, and he goes down fast. It's very rare for an Exile boss. So let's save state again. And find our way out of here. Why? I'm a lot better luck finding the boss room than I am finding my way out. But I think this is it. Yeah, this looks like the way out. Ah, very good. And, shit's about to go down.
Get out, Sadama! I'll take care of Rumi! You must decipher the book!
Well, that ain't good. Curses! Or what? Thank you. So there's your problem. Noah's got backwards innards. Well, they took that kind of badly, although I guess it's understandable, considering the new princess's brother and best friend just got buried. Well, let's head back and see if we can do the ritual right this time. Remains in a human pattern? Check. Blood into the right chest area? Check. And chant. Nati nati tattvam. Nati tattvam asi. Yuhu, Pani, by which I mean Noah. So there you go. Noah, who is briefly reincarnated as a floating blue lion head for some reason, gives us a story about Shimbatha. Shimbatha, as I understand, was not in the original version of the game, but more on that later when he actually comes into the story in a significant way. For now, since Noah said, go east, young man, we're in Japan, in Tachikawa Village. And I'm just going to save my game since we're at about the 9-minute mark, and call it a day for now. So, when we return, Tachikawa Village. Till then.